Yeah. So now you should be able to hear me, right? Yeah? Yeah, you can hear me. Were you all able to hear the game audio? How about now? Can you all hear it now? No? No? It's so annoying because I have to keep going in and out of the game in order to access the rest of my stuff. I raised the volume on the game now. If that's too much, let me know. Can hear that, I'm sure. You can hear the bass, I'm sure. Can hear the background music and all that good stuff. Can hear the fire in the background. So weakness. Okie dokie. Hopefully it's not too loud. Yay. All right, where'd that girl go? So. Just double checking, I know what all the buttons are for. Wait, why am I moving slowly now? What the heck? How does that just happen? There's my start. Alright, so we got the town of Riverwood. Talk to Alvor. And then we also have. Deliver Sven's letters to Camilla, or tell Fandol about Sven's letters. These are my current stats. Wait a minute. Okay. Oh, yeah, I probably don't need that. Why am I walking so slowly?
The sooner you find the.
Oh, my God. Thank you, Juggles, for the follow. Oh my god. I forgot that notification is so loud for me and it just scares me every time I hear it.
Some may call this junk, we call them treasures.
For real. Alright. I'm trying to get rid of some stuff that is holding me down right now. Do I need this ring? Like it's worth a lot of money, but if I can craft something, you're fine, Juggle. Hey, what's up, John? How's it going? Can I move around faster now? No, what the hell?
Take a look.
I hate weight. I hate that I have to think about how much I'm carrying in order to walk around normally. Yeah, this is my first time playing this game, so. Oh my goodness, this is uncharted territory for me. But anyways, no, I don't need that. Does anybody know if I can, like, if I can craft stuff with this ring, or is it just good enough to be sold to people? Guess it's worth something for me right now. Not gonna lie. I'd rather sell it if I don't need it. What else could I get rid of? Guess I don't really need a great sword. Oh, ooh, the world map. Hey, okay. Cool. That's all it does. Can't zoom in any closer. Damn, people were right. This map really is useless. Right. Why am I moving so slowly? How do I fix this? Do I need to get rid of more stuff? Like,
telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fandal as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin.
The Sleeping Giant Inn. All right, I thought the whole weight thing.
Tough wagging your weapon around. You weapon away now.
All right, chill. Damn.
Yes. Got any ale or mead?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some weed. Until next time.
Okay, am I... Is it because I'm carrying so much weight that, like, I'm so slow right now? Because I thought if you... It's only when you go over the limit that you're... That you move slowly. Combined ingredients to make potions. Okay, meh, and, some meh, and some snowberries. Poison of weakness to magic. Huh. That's cool. Let's see what else we can make. About that and that. What does that do? Nope. Ooh. Poison of damaged stamina. Interesting. Let's do that and that. Nope. Yep, that's cool. Why am I moving so slow? This is so annoying. This is so frustrating.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. Take a look.
What have you got for sale? Glow dust? Wait, no! Didn't want to buy anything. Oh well. Heard any rumors lately?
There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood.
Not the Dark Brotherhood.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Killed the bandit leader located at Waldheim Keep.
Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see.
A sight to see, okay.
Nobody trusts those mages way up north of their college. Gods only know what they do up there.
Oh, you mean like, like Hogwarts?
We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. Faendal and Sven, both vying for Camilla's affections. Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War's only gonna get worse now.
Uh-oh. What did I just do? What is this? Oh, I am such a noob, I know. Oh, that's what that is. Okay. Why am I still moving so slow? What can I get rid of? Wait, can you buy stuff off of me?
Need a room? I'm just a cook, lad. Let's sate that appetite, Take a look.
Okay. No!
Take a look.
Okay. You want to buy something. I know you do. Oh, you don't want to buy my other stuff? That's fine. Until next fine. Time. What'd the table do? Hello.
I'm the innkeeper. Word is Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. The war is only going to get worse now.
Is that what happens? Jesus. Is that how this happens? Oh, goodness. I want to read.
Hey, hands off.
Whoops. Did not mean to steal. Oh no. Damn it. Alright, easy. Oh my god. I'm a pro at this.
Need a room? Talk to Delphine. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men. There have been whispers. A boy up at. Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the dark. We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. We've got something of a love triangle here in Riverwood. Faendal and Sven. For Camilla's affections.
Not worth it. Jeez, I really need to get rid of this ring, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, yeah. All I'm tripping over is the fact that somehow I'm already so full, like, so heavy, and I'm carrying, like, nothing. Like, what the hell? Yeah, no, I don't think it's the ring alone. Like, it's definitely one of the more, doesn't have as much weight as the other stuff. Why are you back here?
The sooner you find the... Some may call this junk. Me, I call,
it treasures. What can I get rid of? What don't I need on the reel? I'm just gonna get rid of that. I think I'm gonna get rid of... this bear pelt. That bounty. Wait, can I move faster now?
All right, then.
No, still?
Don't let
really?
Me take a look.
Just take all my shit, Jesus. You really have to do some calculations in this game, don't you? Don't need those. I don't need a basket on the reel or a bucket. And nope. How about now?
All right, then. Sister Camilla. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
A lot of credits to be made around here, if you have the right skills. If anybody gets that, I love you. I don't need carrots, do I? I got health potions for days. I don't think I need like that. What else? What else could I get rid of? Do I even need the books for later? Like, I don't know. I don't know. I stole a loaf of bread. Blood freezing poison that does 5 points damage. Do I throw that at somebody?
All right, then.
Really? I still have too much? Wait. There must be other things I'm carrying that aren't showing up because. Yeah, that's why. The carrot will probably not, if I'm being real. I don't need that shit. Wait, why can't I sell any of this stuff? Is it because it's stolen? Can I not sell stolen items? That sucks. Not what I meant to do. Sure. Yay, I can find
you for agreeing to help us.
I can move now, finally.
You're strapping, young man. Don't be a stranger.
I'm a man?
You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
I'm not a man. Okay. What's in here? Alvor and Sigrid's house? Okay, yo, what's up?
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood. Of course.
Ah, these are gifts, I see.
There's something you could do for me. For all of us here. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Gerder's family first settled here as woodcutters. A few generations ago, she and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing.
Amazing.
People are rightly stirred up about the damn Dalmor being allowed to roam around resting people.
Look, I dig carrots. I don't think I'm gonna need them personally.
Was it worth tearing Skyrim apart and maybe destroying the Empire? No. Ulfric will have a lot to answer for in the end.
Oh, will he?
The have always supported the Empire. The Empire has always been good for Skyrim.
Join the Imperial Legion. Why are the Thalmor...
It's from that treaty that ended the Great War, remember? When the Emperor was forced by the Thalmor to outlaw Talos worship. We didn't pay much attention to it when I was a boy.
Everyone
still had their little shrine for Talos. But then, Ulfric and his sons of Skyrim started agitating about it. Sure enough, the Emperor had to crack down. Dragging people off in the middle of the night. One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me.
I see.
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill.
Mm-hmm. If I have the skill? I know I don't have the skill. I'm gonna try it anyways. Can I really just take this? Y'all ain't gonna get mad at me? Hang on, before I even try it. Welcome, good sir, to this indispensable guide. What's right, white run? Within these pages, I, your humble author and guide, will describe to you the great city of right, white run. It is a place. It is graced with not one, but two worthy taverns, and our maids and wenches aplenty. The city is located rather centrally in Skyrim, so it's... there is a lot of content, a lot of lore in this game. Ah, but here can be found the Bannered Mare, which I count among the finest taverns in all Skyrim. The scenery within is quite compelling, if you have an eye for the fairer sex. Ugh. Sorry. Your name is Carlotta. Amazing. Oh, that's lovely.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas. I just hope the war doesn't come to Riverwood. There's enough trouble in the world.
The war's gonna come to Riverwood, isn't it?
Farewell.
Ooh, there's a downstairs. What? Why are you in my face like that? Steal the iron shield. Steal the steel sword. And get attacked for it, I'm sure. Of all the places, like, why can't I just come in here and take everybody's money? And their wine, like, what's going on here? No, I did not want that. No, whatever. A blacksmith's potion. What does a blacksmith's potion do? Does it grant me the power to be a better blacksmith? Yes, it does. More gold. Woohoo! Cool. Nordmead. Iron boots. Iron armor. I don't know if I want the iron stuff, because I want to have some lightness to my character, don't I? I'd say so, mate. Go up. Oops. Sorry! Alright. Vamanos. Alright, where is this? Oh, there's this forge. That's his forge. Okay. Ooh. I like the requirements. Firewood and iron ingot. Innants. Whatever. Building materials. Interesting. That's kind of cool. Alright. Steel ingot. Ooh. What does the workbench do? Improve armor. Okay, cool. So what will happen? Ooh. Interesting. Cool. Vamanos. What? Is that a dog? Hi! Hi, doggy. Hi! Okay, bye. Okay, where was that one dude? Who is being a dick. That's the inn. Oh yeah, I think he's up this way. Haha. Yeah, this is his house, I believe. Wait a minute, I have to open it again? He's not home? Oh shit, okay. Well. I gotta stop pressing that button. Killing before you're killed. Yeah. How do you kill people? A hunting bow? Is that better than mine? Whoops. So could he come home at any moment? Like while I'm in here? Cause that's kinda scary. Longbow does that much. Hunting bow does a little bit more. Not worth it to me. Sacred slaughter fish. Gold, gold. We love the gold, even if it's not ours. A troll skull? What the? Even more gold. What the hell is he doing with a troll skull? Have we dilly-dally long enough? Maybe. So where did this dude go? Will we run into him at some point? Will he know that it was us who stole from him?
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go. We're a small village, but we work. It's my meal. It's my meal. It's my meal. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and.
Amazing. I'm just going around stealing from places, like, you know, no big deal. Oh, he's asleep. There we go. You know. Just silly things. Hehehe. As one does, of course. Hop, hop, hoppity hop. See him yet? No. So pretty. Alright, so where are we going? What's it say on the map? That's Whiterun. I thought we did talk to Alvor. Up there's Bleak Falls. Hoppity hoppity. If you don't come home, yourself will be my property.
Out of my way, stranger.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
I don't owe you money.
Jeez.
Get me mad.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat. Until next time.
Everybody around here is so serious. So I like to have a little fun. So what?
Out of my way. Got any ale or mead?
Sure.
Until next time, what do you want?
Dang, I just gave him like 6 things of wine and he's ungrateful? Like, what the hell? What a loser.
Whatever you need. My Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it. I see no... The grindstone, if you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. You looking for a new blade? People are rightly stirred up about the damn Dalmor being allowed to roam around resting people, just for worshipping Talos. Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves.
For real.
It's from that treaty that ended the Great War. We didn't, but then, Ulfric and his dragging people off in the middle of the night. People are rightly... But was it... Nords have always supported the Empire, and the Empire has always been good for Skyrim.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's head off towards... I think that's the place where my mission is. Why are you giving me that face, dude? What the hell? Oh, carrying's too much shit again. How can I tell if I'm strong enough to, like, carry stuff? Because this is just getting... This is a bit much.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
A bit of this and a little bit of that. Here, have that. Why is it like this?
It's my boy Sven you need to listen to. He sings it.
That letter ought to convince Camilla to never speak to Feindahl ever again. You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen truly. So maybe my mother's in great.
You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this.
It was a cart full of cabbages. My cabbages! Wait. Where did it go? Oh, let me just hop on over. I think it's gone. Why is this still too much for me to carry? That's my question. damage to stamina discovered. Okay. Wonderful. How do I even know when it's too much for me to carry? Is he home now? Nope. I guess he's out hunting. Okay. Map, where must I go? Eh. All of the hops. Must this be how I traveled through the game for who knows how long? Curse my knowledge of being able to know how to play games, but then, like, not really the reality. Hop, hippity hop, hippity hippity hop, hop, hop. Right? Like, oh my goodness, is this how people went through the game starting out? Like, I really don't want to carry any of these books now. Do I want to poison the longbow? Sure. How do you run? What is this waiting? What does this do? Oh. Okay. Time has passed, I'm guessing. What did I do? I'm not moving fast enough. Slow down. I thought I couldn't get any slower than this. Hey, Toki! Skyrim is treating me like I have no strength, and I'd be a lot happier if I could just move faster. Move faster, Pokey! Faster! Faster! I don't have any strength potions. I haven't gone that far, like, since the last time I was playing. I got it to Riverwood. And I got some quests that I have not done yet. But, yeah. I'm trying to do them. What's that? I don't think I even hit it. How do I fix this? What is junk in this game? Honestly. Oh my god, did I kill somebody? Did I injure somebody? Well, you tell me. What junk? What is junk? Ugh. Oh no, nothing like that. I got rid of all that stuff. All I have left is food, a key, lockpicks, and two lanterns. I guess I could get rid of one. And some books. A torch. Charcoal? Is charcoal worthless? I feel like charcoal is something that you can trade, right? Books do weigh a ton. Do I even need them? I'm sure I probably need them. It's like a collector's item later, but like, do I really need them now? I didn't think I was carrying all that much weight, but apparently I am. Who is this? Hello? Oh, it's a treasure hunter? I can read the tomes and they'll disappear. Okay. I'm close to finding the Iron Dagger of Souls. Cool. Let's find it. Still not enough. Oh, sweet. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. All right. Ingredients, like that's what I'm saying, like I don't get it. Why am I still moving so slow? What can I check to, like, alleviate this? Or what do I have to do? I don't know. Maybe it's a glitch? Could it be a glitch? Also, house. I want to find, look at the house. Should I exit and restart? Let's see if that does it. I might, but I didn't think I was. Oh, he looks, interesting. There we go.
It's tough just scraping by out here, but I made it.
Figured it out. Yep. I did have caps lock on.
It's so nice to have a visitor. It's so nice to have a visitor.
Who are you? Who is she? Who is this woman? Alchemy. Luna Mothwing. Interesting. So exotic. I know, I'm all up in this old woman's stuff and being like, hey, what do you have for me to steal? But listen, I gotta eat.
It's tough just scraping by out here, but I make
them. You're an alchemist of some sort, aren't you? Okay, cool. Yes, tell me the cool, the messed up trick. Anything to give me an advantage in this game. Oh, look at me run up the mountain like nothing. I'm guessing these are some ruins that are important to the journey. They really? Oh shit, hey. Okay. Oh lordy lord. Maybe I am. Okay, buddy. Okay. Oh, Jesus. I'm amazing at this game. Oh, Jesus. I was not ready for this. But y'all came out of nowhere, like, what the hell? Jeez. Better accuracy. Okay. No, yeah, that's good to know. That is good to know. Ooh, amethyst. Give me all these arrows. That's cool that you can pick up your own arrows after failing to kill anybody with them. And yeah, cool. Since you're using a one-handed weapon, you can apply your magic spell to them. Uh-oh! And you can attack with magic and slash. Okay. Okay. Oh, geez, they're gonna be in there. Let me save. I need to make some, like, I don't know how to make, like, shortcuts. Or like hotkeys for my setup yet, but I'm sure that's gonna be handy going through these sections. All right. So we got this dude. We got one. He's talking to somebody. One, two, three. How did that miss? And how is that in your face and you're not dead? Oh my god. Why are my shots going so why are they going nowhere? What the hell? Oh, I have to pull all the way back? Oh. How interesting. Oops. When you're so used to your attacks just doing the damage in other games, but then you come to this game, it's like, no, pull the arrow all the way back. Like a normal arrow. Come on. This is real life. Yay! Amethyst. And more gold. Woohoo! Into a deadly Yeah, that makes a whole lot more sense why I wasn't getting the most amount of damage in on any of my attacks up until that point. Is that a person? No, that's not a person. It doesn't look like anybody's been down here. But I could be wrong. Ooh. Ooh. We love disturbing dead, desecrating the dead. Spiders. What spiders? Thank you. Well, there's a bunch of webs. I'm guessing that there are spiders up ahead. Gnarlier. I see. Wow, I suck at this. Damn it. Oh, this is fine. Yeah. And not a moment earlier. So, like, can I get legit headshots off of these people? And kill them. There's one more. At least I thought there was. Yeah, it did. That was cool. Just need a stronger bow. Yep. Figures. Oh, did they sacrifice this dude up here? That is cold. Unlocked. Amethyst, more gold. Alright. We are not gonna get caught off guard by this guy again. Do stealing things from dead, from burial urns, cause we have no class. Get rid of an archer guard without being killed. Yes, I will sneak. Yes, that is the given. Oh yeah, I should constantly be sneaking if I want to make sure my sneaking increases. Jesus. Yeah. Damn it! Oh, I forgot where he was. Shit. I forgot that he was like right around the corner there, and I was just like, oh, and it's too late to try and sneak away. There we go. Alright, we're getting the hang of this. It's all good. Actually, no, I don't want another hunting bow. Okay, now sneaking around this time, we will kill this person. And actually, because I don't want to go through that fight again, I'm gonna save real quick. Yeah, there's nothing over there I needed. That's the thing up there. Cabinets over around the corner. Then going down is where we'll find this dude. And then we shall not fail. We shall overcome. Oh, frick. Jeez. Okay. Damn. He made me bring out the Warhammer. Steel War Axe. Good deal. Actually, that's not much stronger than my current thing is. So I can favor things. I'm guessing. Press Q to open the favorites menu. Okay, sweetness. And you. Yeah. Nice. Alrighty. Back on our merry way we go. Oh my. Okay. Pillars. Activate. The fish. Ow. Okay. Okay. Wait a minute, that one was in the middle, wasn't it? So that means, oh wait, yeah, that is it, I think. Yeah. Ooh. A soul gem. How lovely. Thief. By Revan. Level up. Oh my God. That was scary. Enchantment of instant death upon strike, good for dragons, ogres, and giants. Ooh, that does sound good. That sounds very good. I hope I find it too. Wait, I'm just gonna save again real quick because this is starting to get me paranoid. Ooh, scroll of fireball? What do? Oh, maybe I did not want to use it yet. Or maybe there's something coming up that I might want to use, have it on for right now. I see. I know I might have been wrong, but I need help. Oh, true. True. So if I like left click, will that do fireball? And if I right click, that'll do the dagger. Holy shit.
Get me. Help. Get it away from me. Get it away. Get it away from me.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, I was not ready. Screw you. Oh my goodness. I was worried myself. Ooh. Yeah, I hear you. Just relax. I want to make sure that the dagger's not in here. He will.
It's coming loose. I can feel it.
That motherfucker. Did he really just... Running off with that. Damn. The swift indeed. Fire magic works good on Drugars. Sweet. Now let me go back real quick. Make sure I didn't forget anything. Embalming tool. Okay. And of course, stealing some more from the dead, because, you know, they don't need it. The humans INV? No. Oh. Hang on. The key to Bleak Falls Bound, I just need to get to the Halls of Stories and unlock the door. The legend says that there is a test that the Nords put in place to keep the unworthy away, but when you have the Golden Claw, the solution is in the palm of your hands. Oh. The embalming tool is not usable. If that's so. Yeah, of course, check all the corpses. Some of them look like they could wake up at any moment. Oh, they found me. Not today, Satan. Oh? No. Bang, bang. Ooh. That's good to have. Amethyst. It does seem like a good bow. Yes. A good bow indeed. Oh boy. Was this Indiana Jones that we got swinging axes coming our way? Oh god. Oh Jesus. Well, let me quick save real quick. How's this work? Sprint through it. All right, we got through it. What does this do? Oh, it just turns it off. Okay. It just barely sliced my ass. That's all. Make sure that nobody... Oh, that thing's gonna come to life, isn't it? Wait, can I, like, I know that thing's gonna come to life. Yep, I knew it. That's awesome. Oh, shit. Oh! Okay! I didn't know I could do that, but that's cool. Zero line of sight matters. Fire arrows when eyes close. Yeah. Just figure that out. Oh my god. Don't you just love it? Just love to see it. That does... not as... Oh, it does the same amount, doesn't it? Armor 20... Yeah, okay. I guess I don't need that then. I don't need this longbow anymore. I'm just watching my weight at this point. Okay. Ooh. Where's the next one gonna come from? nowhere? Okay. Anything? Nada, it seems like. Gather those arrows. I mean the ones that I fired all over the place? The ones that I just haphazardly fired and paid no mind to. Wait, why can't I get this one? Sticking out his arm. What's going on? Maybe I just have bad eyesight, but I don't see any other arrows around here. Well, you win some, you lose some, I guess. Ooh, I sense. Oh! Oh, damn it. It'll allow you to eventually recover some of the arrows. Oh, okay. Good to know. Good to know. Alright, what we got in here? Gold! Firestorm! Sweet. Wait, no. I want the other bow. I want the other bow. Okie dokie. Open up. Oh boy, oh boy. I'm getting the hang of this, honestly. Like this is cool. This is pretty cool. Really cool, like exploring and finding the lost things. Amethyst potion, blizzard and fireball. Ooh, okay. Love to see it. And that is a monster that just walked away, and it's coming up towards me. How the hell does it know that I'm here? Unless it doesn't, and it just wandered back over. Why are you going away? Did it notice me this time? Oh! What a shot. Oh, I see. Script affects everything. Thought that was an arrow. All right, again, pretty tight in here. Don't want to get noticed before I'm ready. Like, don't want anything sneaking up behind me either. Do you have anything? No. Ooh, thank you. And what have we got up here, eh? Thing in there. Doesn't look like it, but yep. Oh. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Not today, Satan. Not today. All right. Anything else gonna come up? I don't think so. Doobie doobie doo doo boo. Ooh, okay. Oops. Oh goodness. Alright, Toki, good to see ya. Catch you next time. What? Yes, thank you for your help. I appreciate it. There we go. And you too, Zero. Sorry, I didn't say hi to you earlier, Zero. Good to see ya. The Bleak Falls Sanctum. What's with all the linen wraps? Y'all hear that? That sounds scary. How you doing, Zero? Oh god, again? Oh shit. How I ran through that and did not get injured, don't ask me. I just get lucky like that, I guess. Oh no. Hey. Hey, yo! I'm getting good at this. All right. And if we wanted to, we could have, done them in with some of these, some of this fire up here. Give me my arrows. I guess we're getting close to the exit. We can see the exit place. The unfortunate thing is we can't tell where anybody is gonna show up, and it's scary. A big door. Oh boy. There's something here, isn't there? That is scary. Hello? God? Oh dear. All right. Oh, another puzzle. Let's figure this one out, eh? I don't see any of the symbols that were on there earlier. Oh wait, here we go. So those flying things. Are they the same on both sides? Yeah, I think so. Whatever those beak things are. Followed by the owl. Whoops, not that. Maybe it's the opposite order? Are the owl? The owl was third. First had to have been those things. Owl was third. Is this really not the... See, but like, that's not a bear. I am confused. Oh, there goes my torch. That's fine. Then these are totally different characters. Maybe it's the bear that comes first. I guess it was. I honestly think I got lucky there. I'm gonna save real quick. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, let me level up real quick. Probably stamina. Thank you. Yeah. Wait, no, I'm not done. That's what I was looking for. Sure. All right, we got something coming up here. Oh. Jesus. It was just some bats. I'm fine. All right. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Really? Nothing here? Something has to be coming. Iron shield of fire resist. Ooh, there we go. Iron dagger of souls. Target dies within 3 seconds, fills a soul gem. Interesting. Iron shield of resist fire. Sure. Where the power learned. Force, unrelenting force. Find the secret of force. Okay, yeah. So I did. Holy shit. Oh my god. That scared the shit out of me. Alright. Okay. We're not gonna die like this. Oh my god. Food. Where's my food? Phew. That was not fun. I'm supposing that's it for this place. Oh goodness. Undead up to level 35 entering the circle will flee. Nice. Goodness, that was a time. That was a time and a half. I'm so sorry. I just wanted to see if I could hit it. Ooh, potion of illusion. That's a big husk. Where am I now? Wait, I'm in a dragon lair. Legit? I'm in a dragon lair? What does that mean? Is a dragon gonna come out of nowhere and try to kill me? Not swim. Oh. Yo. How is it so fast? Attacked by what? Who is that?
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service. All right, then.
Help! Someone do something!
The life of adventure. Ah, well. After a little incident with a roguish lad and the daughter of a prominent thane, well, let's just say, best not. Afraid not. But if you're serious about sharpening that tongue, you might try the Bard's College in solitude. For a generous fellow traveler. But of course, what would you like to hear? Ysmir's blessing on you.
Somebody help!
The best tales are those of adventure. Who could truly write such a tale without first experiencing such?
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Alrighty then.
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
So these are just random NPCs out here. Jeez, what the hell? Oh my god, just nothing but... All right then. Ooh. I guess dark magic users are automatically the devil. Oh, didn't even see it coming. No arrows for me? Ugh. Unbelievable. Oh, what the? Jeez. Ooh, garnet. I love finding me some jewels. Perfect. Soul gem, lovely, lovely. Oh, poor person. Poor sap. I can catch butterflies. Maybe up there is a dragon lair. Interesting. Doritos. Is that the town I just came from? Looks like it. Oh, maybe not? Is this a new town? Looks pretty similar. Is this a, what is this place? Oh, hey! Just casually stumble upon a living, breathing skeleton. What's seeing me? Something up there. Pound! Oh, yep, there it is. Another dungeon. Sure.
Oh dear. It's already that time. Oh goodness.
Well, I gotta get ready for work now. Oh, I know. Just when I was starting to get the hang of this game, this is working out much better. I'm glad I spent this time with it, but in the meantime, thank you all for joining me on my second adventure into Skyrim. There will definitely be many more. Stay tuned. Tomorrow, yeah, I'll hop back on tomorrow during the day before work. So, till then, have a lovely evening, and. I will catch you all later. Have a good night.